This is my 1978 Magnavox console stereo. I'm not sure what the model number is. The tag that had that information on it is missing. That speaker there is one of my computer speakers. It's not part of it. I traded a old TV for this a long time ago. Sounds very good. This is probably the best sounding console I have, even though it is the newest. Has very good sound. This console has what it looks like a 10-inch woofer and maybe a 2-inch tweeter with foam backing. Use some plastic polish to polish the cover for the tuner dial and polished up the chrome a little bit. Sprayed the controls. Some of them were starting to get a little sticky. But this is basically all there is to this stereo. The 8-track player recorder is down there. The turntable that was in it when I got it was didn't have 16 RPM, and I have to have 16 RPM for my background music records, so I replaced that immediately. It's got an 8-track recorder. I don't know if it works or not. I've never had an 8-track to try it out with. It's got a large storage space for 8-tracks and a little tiny space for records up under there. I've put in a newer Imperial Micromatic in here. I had to modify it a little bit because there isn't the depth of the older consoles to mount turntables, so I had to take the screws out and mount this one using strips of rubber around the edge to isolate it from the cabinet and leave the ends free so the, you know, some air would circulate up underneath it for the motor. It works pretty good. Demonstrate the FM sound here in a second. And that's with the bass less than halfway up.
We'll be treated to an unforgettable summer vacation at Lowe's Coronado Bay Resort.
I do have a age-appropriate record to play from 78. Thanks for watching.